Tonight in QUT News, the safety of house balconies under scrutiny. Army exercise prepares soldiers for Iraq. Queensland chases the Rugby League Grand Final.